feature presentation.
We're live right now at Gottschalk's. Here's the deal. Sexy behind the scenes. We're going to give it to you. I'm Big Mama. Today, it's Jeannie Ortega live right here, 100% love. This is it right here. This is the fragrance right here. This is my guy over here at Gottschalk's. He's actually bringing it to it. Look, he's got it all set up, 100% love. He's ready to sell you a bottle of this right now. Hold on. This is the men fragrance. Let's see if it works. Let's go see Jeannie. Come on, walk right over. Come with me. Come on, here we go. Right now and talk to him. Here we go. Right now, as we speak, right here at Fresno.
Hi.
Ortega, how you doing, Big Mama? We're live right now. We're doing a webisode on this whole thing right now with Sexy 106.3. How you doing?
I'm doing good. I'm happy to be in Fresno, man.
Do you smell me? I'm trying
you
to see. We're trying to find out if it works.
I was going
to
say.
I'm really trying to find out if it works.
What are you wearing?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. See, it works.
See,
100% love.
Sexy.
100% love. I'm feeling it. So tell me about everything else. What's going on with you?
Well, I'm promoting the perfume, which is amazing. You know, some of the proceeds go to child sponsorship program called World Vision. It's for the kids, so do it. Album is stars, no place like Brooklyn. Second album coming.
When's it coming? Tell me when it's coming.
Early next year.
Yeah, guys. Tell me what am I gonna see on the new album? What is everybody gonna see? Come on.
It's another level thing. So definitely stepping it up. It's gonna be fun. You know, it's very intense. It's a lot of genie. I wrote most of the stuff, so it's gonna be really good. I got a movie coming out too.
What movie are you gonna be?
It's an independent film called Indelible. It's with the hottie from The Wire, Tristan Wilds.
Yeah, everybody.
And I play his girlfriend.
You play his girlfriend? Are you a nice girlfriend, psycho girlfriend?
No, I'm the best girlfriend ever.
Now, in real life, though, let's talk real life.
The same way.
Are you best girlfriend ever?
Of course, 100% love. Always.
100% love, always. She's letting you know right here, right now in Fresno.
Sexy 106.3. Mwah, mucho beso from Jeannie Ortega, baby. Go support.
And get 100% love because she thinks I smell good.
Sexy.
And if she thinks if it makes me sexy, it works.
Okay, they say you can't have your cake and eat it too. Tell me what's the meaning? What's the sense of me having cake if I can't eat it? Cheaters never win, my friend. You like creeping, but hey, when your girl start cheating. Imagine if you came home to your wife, opened your door and locked it. Then you found R. Kelly hiding in your closet. I knew you would start cheating before you even stopped it. I'm like when you double your money, I'm a prophet. Albert Einstein was smart, but I'm something wiser. I'm a ladies' man, your man is a womanizer. You gotta fight for love. Can you make a fist? Since your name is Jeannie, can I make a wish? No minor setbacks, every move major. Grown folk behavior, just do me one favor. He put you in the
right. Nice to meet you. Hey, look, there's the deal. All right, smell it. Smell it in the camera. That smells good, right? That's 100% love. See, I've actually found something that works. Jeannie Ortega thinks I'm hot.
It's good stuff.
All right, it's good.